Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Tuesday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. The higher humidity is still in place, the warmth still there, and with some patchy fog or low clouds giving way to partial sunshine away from the shoreline, we get back to either side of 80 in southern areas and in the 70s farther north. You will notice that line of clouds back through eastern parts of New York. That the leading edge of more comfortable air that eventually starts to work its way in later on this evening. But out ahead of that, a couple of thunderstorms could attempt to pop up just after the lunch hour today. And one or two of those could have gusty winds with them. So that's something we'll be tracking through the day. 70s to lower 80s. Look for quite a few more clouds as you head closer to the shoreline today, as that low-level wind still continues to skew onshore. While farther north, again, a lot of lingering clouds up in the White Mountains, but even there, at least a couple of breaks of sunshine. Best chance of a couple of pop-up showers or thunderstorms looks to be anywhere from about noontime to about 2 or 3 o'clock this afternoon, and then we really start to dry out later tonight. Lows just about statewide in the 50s with lower humidity, and highs tomorrow with low humidity in the 70s across a good part of the state. Leading edge of even cooler air arrives late Wednesday night, early Thursday. Behind that, we're talking highs in the 60s to lower 70s with partial sunshine Friday and full sunshine as we work our way toward the end of the week. So as far as our forecast goes for today, we'll have temperatures still in the 70s to near 80, still warm, still fairly humid, and with that, the chance of a pop-up storm afternoon time. One or two of those could be strong through about mid-afternoon in southeastern areas of the state. Once that goes by, more comfortable air moves in tonight and for tomorrow with similar temperatures, and then the cooler air arrives early on Thursday.